in turnover margin. Here's Mullaney from the outside. That one didn't go, but a timely rebound again. Her fifth of the night. Rachel Levy has been outstanding on the glass.
At the moment, she's really been the difference in this contest. Harvard wants to dominate the glass, and thus far they have.
Danny Short trying to go hard to the rim. Gets it and one. She was able to draw contact that time with Maggie McCarthy. The Bears with four players in off the bench now to join Justine Gaziano. Rosant always has the green light. Has a little bit of an unorthodox shot. Known Tom Garrick for a long time, and he's quite the coach. Has done a nice job there getting that UMass Lowell program back on. Leave it back as Maddie Stollreier has checked in. And off from coming underneath the hoop. McKenna Dale setting up on the perimeter. Decides to let it fly, and why not when you got a stroke like that? What a career she's had here at Brown. Another steal by the Bears. Leonidas leading the fast break. Dale, Gaziano, and in! Now the other way. All the way in, denied by Levy. Way back in the first quarter. And Gaziano's going to give it to him. She's got 17. But Harvard still right there in it. Another chance for the and one opportunity is Mullaney. Mullaney, hesitation three. Got it. Could be the dagger that the Crimson were looking for.